Hello and welcome to this NWBHL contest. We have the Entourage. It's a late arriving Entourage versus the Warhawks in their usual powder blue. So we've got a delay of game penalty forward to the Entourage for showing up late. We've also shortened the first period by 5 minutes that we were waiting for them. So, Harry Chilhan puts one off his own goalie there. That's a bit of a rough start here for the Entourage. Trying to kill this early penalty. Danny Chilhan with it behind the net. He loses it now. Harneel Lilly for the Warhawks. Lilly with some time, losing that one. And that's up the middle. It's clear that doesn't get very clear. Long shot, oh, deflected right by the side of the net. That was Lilly right there trying to get a stick on it. He did, but put it wide. Kept in there, Kevin Booth. This is the big line for the Warhawks. They're starting them on the power play, and they're dangerous. Randawa, nice job to drag some time, carry this out all the way back to the point. Danny Chilhan, long shot is deflected into the corner there. Big D-pack to Carr, rookie for this Warhawks team, is carrying it up now. Oh, good long shot there, just wristed on net, and Atwal's got to get a piece of that. Chilhan into the corner. Here's Randawa. Long shot, Amy Gill playing goal for the Warhawks tonight. Usually they have Cliff Stainer, but Gill's their backup. Makes an early save on that one. Of course, Jason Atwal, the goalie for the, for the Entourage. That shot off the post there. Dennis Graywell with that. Jay here across to Tekar. That's out of the reach of Jack Sangera. On the boards, thrown all the way in into the corner there. And here's the breakout for the Warhawks. Lily out there still. They're finally gonna come off. That's a long shift for that line. Chilhan with it. Cross to Gary. Shot and a save by Amy Gill. Minder here. DeBronson Cooper, big pickup for this Warhawks team. Exactly what they needed, another sharpshooter. We'll see if he can make some magic happen tonight. Here turns it over. Entourage start out. Graywell with a shot. Gill with a save. Oh, Divino stands right in front. He bobbled the initial pass and it just gave the goaltender too much time there. Chilhan's in a shooting mood from the point here. That's his third on that. Bronson Cooper coming out very slowly. Kira Duncan winding up. Shoots that on net. Good save by Atwal. Oh, here, what a save. Just getting a piece of that Atwal. What a chance there. Paul here, otherwise known as Minder. He's stoned. Here's Danny Chilhan. He hasn't left the floor, and he may play this whole game or most of it. Waiting for someone to open up. Finally, Peter Chilhan does. Great pass there. Long shot. A good save made. Here's Cooper. Let's send that in deep. Duncan firing that back in. Paul here can't get that on net as it's blocked. Oh. Nice move there. Peter Chilhan gets it out to Armin Dillon. Peter drills that one wide of the net. And the Warhawks are going to break out here. Roman Baines with it. Taking his time. Turns that one over. Oh, Dillon's coming on a breakaway. Goaltender just getting a piece of that. Tommy Gill. Good pass out in front. Here's Baines, oh, overruns that and heading back on the entourage. Nice block down there by Takar. Rindawa. There's a chance, shot on net. Bounces in the air, oh, what a chance to get a piece of that.
An effort there by
Soroya in front. Javier Rindawa. They call him Cuz, here he comes. Great at carrying up that ball. Peter Chohan all the way into his own zone. Back to Devinder, still hasn't left the floor. And that's deflected wide. Not sure who number 77 is for the entourage. It's a new player, doesn't have his name on the sheet. We'll have to figure that out at halftime. Still 0-0. Entourage with only three subs compared to, it's a whole army there for the Warhawks on their bench. So they need to keep moving, doing quick face-offs, and just keep this entourage team running until they run out of gas. Peter Chulhan, far point, that's Rindawa. Cassie has a man in the slot, here's Booth. Oh, Atwell gets a save and it gets a piece of it, it just rolls wide. Car can't keep that in. Dassey dropping it off. Long save. That's thrown in front and going to be carried out of trouble. No, it's not. Oh, what a chance in front. Two shots, three shots. Atwell down low, but he's taking out the low part of the net, and the Warhawks just didn't have time to put that over his head. Here's Dosange. Deep, cleared out. Gary Chohan back to playing after a lengthy absence with a knee injury, I think it was. It's not bad a play. Good to see him back in the lineup. Good guy. Former AMVP and a heck of a nice guy. To the net with that one, but the entourage kick it off of his stick. Really looking for Bassi in the slot. Has that wicked wrist shot. That's turned over. Graywall running that up. Graywall always renowned for his defensive play, and he did a good job to intercept that in his own slot and carry it out. Dosange, he's checked. Oh, pass just out of the reach of Lily. He's going to track it down, though. Lily in the corner. Good bounce off the boards from Booth. Looking for that return pass. Entourage back, make the defensive play. Dylan coming out, trying to put it in front, and there it is. Oh, what a save. Tommy Gildas getting the toe out to stop the Sanj in front, I think it was Graywall, actually. Rindawa all the way back. Chohan playing a little pitch and catch here with Rindawa. Booth cuts that off. Yeah, Sag, a nice pass in there. Put that right on the tape of Booth with a nice flip pass. Down there to Rindawa. Close chance chance there as the Warhawks intercept one, but just end up throwing it away. Cooper, oh, great move. Can't get through the second man, though. Cooper again snaps it on net. Good shoulder block there. Paul here with it. Fires that one just wide. Sanga out of the reach of Jay here. Of course, the cousin of Paul here. Duncan has it roll off his stick. Just wrist it in. And Cooper coming back the other way. It's turned over, Gary Chohan in the slot to no one in particular.
Ooh.
Oh, what a save. Jay here looks skyward as he's robbed by Atwall.
Hey.
Friends there. Down the floor and trying to put it back in. It was Deshi. It's cut off. Quick shot just above the top corner there. Might have had the goaltender beaten there. Here's Cooper, falls down, still trying to make a play though. Here, nice pass down low and a quick turnaround shot goes wide. Good wrist shot. Tafar trying to get a piece of him, but he's moving pretty quick there. Shot stopped. Atwell hangs onto that. 10-10 the shots here. Still no score. Just under the 3 minute remaining mark in the first period here. Flagged the car for holding there. After he lost his stick, I guess didn't have much option. Warhawks just deciding who they're going to put out there. Got three Chohans here for the Entourage. Smallest guy to the front of the net. Peter Chohan doing the screening. And he's maybe asking that question right now. Why am I doing this? Gonna pull it back. We'll try to pull it back. There it is. Danny with it. Wide open here. Cross one timer. Good hard shot. No problem there for Gillis. There was no screen on that one. Well, with time, hard across. They're gonna pull it out. Quick one timer. Whoa! Wow, there's a attempted taking of a penalty as he doesn't know the high sticking rule here. Long shot stock. Sanga, he's just gonna make a good dump out. Johan swings it out there for Danny. far side for District 77, as we currently know him. The final minute of the period here, 38 seconds left on the power play.
What?
Whoa! It's coming our way, that one. Exciting. Chilhan with a shot on the net and held. That stuck right in the end of the goaltender's pad there. 47 seconds left in the period. 29 to power play. Good faceoff win there. Down low to Los Angeles. Run off that ball. Here's a chance for Kevin Booth. Drills it and a save made. Two Warhawks were in on that forecheck. You've got to be careful when Kevin Boos out there. Dangerous shot. Stopped. Oh, rebound's there. And finally whistled down. There was a free shot given to the forward on that. His goaltender didn't know where it was. Gives a tap to his defenseman, Jas Sanga, who tied up his man in front. That was going to step back. Nice movement around the perimeter there, and they get a good shot from Chilhan. Gary, who has it again. Here's a chance. And again, Sanga with the block, and he's playing great defensively on this penalty kill. And they're now, kill is over. Even strength here, 5 seconds left in the period. First half in a 0-0 draw, and I'll be back for the second in a moment.